I just went through a ridiculous amount of anxiety realising that although I can swim, actually being in the middle of an ocean is a really, really different thing. I went out to Switzerland to see my sister, and I was with my father as well, and I kind of casually said, oh, I'm thinking of signing up to swim the English Channel. My dad didn't even really register the comment, and my sister just laughed. And I sort of walked away thinking, oh, I'll show you, to then be able to do it. And I would say wholeheartedly, Pega supported me. And then not only supported me, but celebrated me.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
I love the fact that, you know, we get together. Yeah. That's the whole point of a team. You know, when challenges come up and we figure something out, that's the norm. That's why we're a team. That's why we're meant to do things together. Just relating to different people, different backgrounds, and understanding people's different motivations and things like that. That's important in an environment like Pega, where we have this whole philosophy around one Pega. I think it's really important to maintain that creativity, maintain just that individual aspect of yourself.